Welcome to another episode of Real Life Fisherman. Today we're out in the ocean.
Granddaddy freaking black. Oh, look at that black. We're getting into the good grand, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, I know you're going to spinning rod cod for life now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Granddaddy.
Oh, yeah.
Keep it right there, right?
Look at the little skirts on that. They say them rippling.
The kick?
Yeah.
I swam mine in my bathtub.
Look at that thing.
Wow, that thing looks like something I'd want to eat.
You right?
Giant crawdad.
I hope.
It's looking good.
I hope a ling thinks the same thing. Yeah.
I've seen one like that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, yeah.
Wow, those are some mean looking hooks.
Oh, yeah. It's real easy to change out, too. This slides right through the bait, and then you just hook the hooks on the other end.
Those eyes look super real, all iridescent.
Yeah.
That's cool. If there's a halibut here, that's going to catch it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, man.
I ain't gonna let you guys starve.
We'll be right back. There he goes. Got the fish on that thing. It catches fish. At least I can say that now. Oh, yes, she did. She called it yesterday, remember?
Let's get another one. This is where the giants live.
Hey.
I told you guys.
Daphne.
Daphne.
What is that thing?
I don't know.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, my God.
Good job, Daphne.
There's your phone. Yeah, you earned it.
Tip wrapped, all kinds of shit going on, and a jumbo. That's a ling of a lifetime for loggers.
Oh, yeah. I don't think you'll catch one that size in California.
Oh, she's dying. Captain,
yo. It's all on the knees. Oh, buddy wants to play too.
Dan's gonna be hired as an inspirational coach. Dan out!
Come on, man.
This is my inspirational coach. Oh, nice one.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes, babe. Oh, a blue one.
Oh, yeah. Barely got a hook on him there. Watch out.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, sorry. Nice job, babe. Nice job.
Water bite was just insane. They were boiling all over. On a charter boat, it's pretty busy, so we didn't really have a lot of time to do intros and stuff like that. It's all business and about catching fish. My wife caught a huge ling.
Coming out of the depths of the Pacific.
Ooh, Feisty Fish put us on them. Hog lings. Oh.
I have no idea the weight of it, but it was huge. She stole my fish. But hey, that's fishing. Happy for her. I mean, that was a huge fish. ling of a lifetime, really. So she's ruined now, so any other ling from here on out is going to be pathetic to her. So that's what she gets for getting a big one right off the bat like that. But yeah, it was a great day. We're coming back out tomorrow, going to do some more fishing. So stay tuned for that video. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one.